Oh, Zisha, we're gonna do a video again, man.
I think this is the video. I think I need to take the. I'm gonna get the recording of this flipping. Upload this, mate.
You're gonna stick it on your channel. I should say something controversial, and then you can just break it down.
You're finished. You're finished. You're finished. You're finished.
Let me some of that prevent money.
Bro, you're asking for prevent money.
No.
My to Jenya.
I'm gonna give you a word, and you have to rap about it.
You start off because it's your life, yeah? Go rap about dandruff.
So once upon a time, I was at Zeeshan's house, and I looked at his head, and he had bare dandruff. I was like, hey, where's your head and shoulders? He's like, I don't use head and no shoulders. Your turn, bro. What do y'all need?
When I went to Marisa's house, he gave me some biryani. I looked underneath the bow tee and I found a hair.
Fix up. Yeah?
I think I went round one, yeah?
I think I won round one, bro.
What?
Definitely.
Alright, I'll give it to you and your lame dandruff one, yeah? Alright, cool. Alright, next, it's on egg jam. Go.
Egg jam?
Yeah.
What is egg jam?
It's jam that's made with egg.
That's not even something, that's made up, bro.
Yeah, I know. Go on.
Okay, hold on. So once upon a time, I went to Zeeshan in Pakistan, in the village. And they were sitting in the village next to the cow, and they were making some egg jam. I was like, what are you doing, people? Are you making some egg jam? I said, that's a made-up food.
Repent. Repent to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Lota. Lota.
Yo. Where my homies at? Yo. When you see someone, and he's mota. Mate, he's got a colon cleanse. They use the Lota. West side. That was just the start, bro. I don't want to use all my good material. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, bro, you won that round. You won that round.
Yeah, I know, mate. I know. I can do a good one, mate. Yeah, I'm surprised myself.
You get me jam, bro.
All right. I'll give you a better one, yeah? I'll give you a better one.
Go on.
I'm going to go old school on you, yeah? Kebab juice.
Really? Really?
Kebab juice. That's another thing that's made up, bro.
Nah, it's not, mate. You got loads of kebabs here, and then if you look at the bit underneath it, all the juice accumulates there, and you just down it all in one go, mate, like a shot.
You know what? You go to your local Turkish brothers kebab shop, and you go, brother, give me all the kebab juice.
You got garlic sauce, chili sauce, salad, no salad. Go, yeah, give me some salad. Yeah, salad, no salad. I said salad, mate. It takes a while because of the language barrier. Now I'm saying. I can't go kebab juice.
Bob, I don't know what to say about kebab juice.
All right, so you forfeit, yeah? Go give me one then.
Kebab juice.
You want some apple juice? Nah. You want some orange juice? Nah. I want some. What? I want some. Yeah? I want some kebab juice. Juice. See, they're not ready for this. They're not, bro. Bro, I'm too good for this. I'm a wasted talent, mate.
Brother, forget me doing, like, forget you all about charting, bro. Your track Kebab Juice will go straight number one, bruv. International.
You know what I mean? Yeah, straight to number one means that it's somewhere else. I think it's there, mate. It was born on the number one bit, mate.
Bro, you know, like, you remember Gangnam Style, but you're probably too pious, though. You're not gonna admit it, innit?
Yeah, we all do, mate. It's the first video to hit a billion on YouTube, mate. Bro, this is gonna hit a trillion, mate. Inshallah, bro, inshallah. Don't give me evil eye, yeah? Get the respect back, yeah? Alright, you ready, yeah?
Go on.
Pneumonatal microscopic silica volcano coniosis. Go.
What?
Yeah. It's a 42 letter word. It's the longest word in the English language. Go on, mate. Go on. Do us proud, mate.
No, listen, bruv. That's like me saying to you do supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious, they say. Oh my giddy potious. That's not a word. Said locious. elephant. Nah. I've got the X factor. I'm saying.
Bro, you've not got the X factor, bro. You've got the B factor.
What's that?
I was gonna say that the Bugatti factor.
Nah, he's just joking. He's just joking, mate.
Alright, Zisha, when are we gonna do a video again, man?
Bro, flipping. Let's do it. I think this is the video. I think I need to take the. I'm gonna get the recording of this flipping. Upload this, mate.
You're gonna stick it on your channel. I should say something controversial. And then you can just break it down.
Call Imran Khan a sandal or something.
What, the cricketer?
Yeah, the Prime Minister of Pakistan, mate.
And I see
Pakistanis would come after you, mate. They'll destroy you.
Bro, I'm not going to say nothing about him. Because, you know, Pakistanis from Pakistan, they're dangerous, bro.
They're what?
They're dangerous, bro. You know, like, people from that side of the world. Like,
you just called him Badmash. Nah, that's too much, bro. Bro, you can't call Pakistanis Badmash, bro.
Dude,
that's too much, man. Guys, come on. That's not right. Nah, I'm saying. Can't call Pakistanis Badmash.
I didn't even try it, bro. I didn't even say it.
Nah, that's wrong, bro. You know what? On the level, bro, as a friend, nah, I can't be saying that, bro. Guys, you can't be saying that, can you?
No, he can't be saying that.
Did you hear that?
No, he's wrong. Don't download the shit.
Bro.
You hear that?
I heard that. Listen, I know that the brothers and sisters from like them ends online, they're crazy, bro.
That's what I'm saying. They'll come for you, bro.
Bro, hear this, yeah?
Bro,
I was in Pakistan once.
They have like 200 grammar mistakes in one sentence.
Yo, hear this, bro. I was in Pakistan once, yeah? And we were talking, and I was like, yeah, you know, sometimes in London, you know, we walk the streets and all that. They went, no, it's not walk, it's a walk. I went, wait, what? They went, because there's a K at the end. So it's a Valk.
Yeah.
I went, yeah.
Smashed it. That's the level of English, mate, that I aspire to,
bro,
mate.
When I saw that, bro, I thought you guys the real English speakers.
200 years of British rule, mate, and flipping Valk.
They're woke. They're woke, mate. You used to say they're woke.
Flipping, knocking on the door, calling a plumber. Flip and heck, mate. Alright, I'll give you an easy one. Ginger.
Go. Ginger.
Ginger.
So I was walking down the street and I saw this man. He looked like a ginger. I was like, no, really, he's a winger.
Really?
But he never came through because he was a ringer, but he knew that his mum was really the ginger. Yeah, bruv, what are you saying?
That was actually pretty good.
But his mum was the ginger, bruv. Not even him, it was his mum.
Nah, bro, the major plot twist, bro. I was just like, flipping it. Where is this guy taking me? And then the place you took me, I was quite concerned.
Bro, he was the winger, but his mum was the ginger. I got a good one. I got one for you, bro.
Pakistan?
Yeah.
All right. Dil, Pakistan, ja, Pakistan. Dil, Bangladesh. Ha, Pakistan. Yeah, I thought you were gonna say
Hindustan, bro. I thought you were gonna say Hindustan next, you know, to be honest with you.
Nah, it's a hot topic, mate. I'm not gonna bring that in, mate.
All three countries, bro. I thought you were gonna include all three countries.
Then I'd have to include Sri Lanka as well, isn't it?
Yes, cool, you go for it.
It just becomes a long list. Then the Gulf are like, yo, achi, if a haluka, then I'm like, alright. Flipping UAE in there as well. Lachie, you wanna come hard, flipping? Yeah, Saudi, you guys come in as well. Ah, bonjour, croissant. Now, flipping, get the French in there as well.
Everyone.
Now, Dave, you live in this country, you mug. Alright, flipping Britain as well, isn't it? Weightlifting penguin.
Weightlifting, what do you want to sing it or rap it?
Singing. Yeah.
Asian style or Western style?
Australian.
Nah, that's going too far, bruv.
Alright, Western.
Bruv, did you see this guy's comment? Omar likes Israel, bruv.
Oh, bro, you can't be saying that, bro. That's just wrong. I know you're hitting big numbers, but... Bro, that's just... You admitted it, bro, live.
No, I read it. You're such a... Nah, you're a beginner. Solid beginner.
Bro, that's not right. Bro, I'm advising you as a brother. You're calling me names. Bro, this is just... Guys, I'm just getting ripped. All I'm saying is, guy, you should be admitting that he's a Band of Israel, like, that's where he gets his funding from. I sometimes wonder, I'm like, he's doing these videos, like, where is he churning these videos, bro? The funding is clear.
That's serious, bro. Bad would think I'm, like, blowing work for Prevent or something, bro.
For who?
You're working for Prevent.
Bro, Israel Prevent? Nah, bro, you're the flex.
Let me play, bro. Let me some of that Prevent money.
Say it again?
Let me some of that Prevent money.
Bro, you asking for Prevent money?
No.
Guys, you're hearing this.
Assalamu
alaikum. Yeah, happy, yeah, happy, my brother Umar Isa. He's been collecting that Prevent money, and I'm thinking, what's he doing? He's spoiling his entire career, and I'm trying to advise him with my PDFs.
Alright, bro, you know there's some people who believe this nonsense.